Fetisov assisted on Eiserman's short-handed goal. That's Fetisov's first point in these playoffs. Now every Red Wing has one. Red Wings are out and they score! Oh, and Klein right back! Well, the puck came around the boards and Fetisov picks it up off the point. There's the shot off the board. You can see that the Washington player was nowhere near the point. It went right by him and went right to the point who put it in. And the score is 4-3. Here's the second look. Holzig watches the puck go to the point, then it's kicked back in and comes right onto the stick of Lapointe who puts it in.